and direction. And that's what we all need sometimes.
We all have faults, some problems, some pains. It's all about making good decisions to live again.
Gotta change how we walk, change how we talk. Live a life full of giving to live again.
I figure if God can give these two boys a second chance, why can't we? Why can't we?